What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. In today's video, I'll show you guys how to erase a rewritable CD so that you're able to rewrite it again. So with my CD plugged in, if I go into my disk utilities and click on my CD right here, you see that the erase tab is not available for me. So the other way to rewrite my CD or to erase all the data on my CD is go into my desktop, and here where I see the CD icon, double click on it and click on erase rewritable disk. Click erase. Alright, so here you guys could see my CD has been completely erased. Now this process takes about 2 minutes, and make sure not all CDs are able to be rewritable. You must have a CD that says CD-RW. RW means for rewritable. CDs that just say CD-R are just writable. They are not rewritable. The same process works with DVDs. So DVD-RW and DVD-R are just R for writable. And yeah, guys, that was it for today. If you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe for more videos.